hair is gone. I shaved it to help support kids' cancer research. I participate in St. Baldrick's because it's the largest private funder of children's cancer research in the United States.
The least I can do for, you know, kids that are going through much tougher times than I am.